Continuous measurement. Continuous measurement means you're going to be recording every instance of behavior throughout your entire session. For the RBT exam, you need to know five types. You need to know frequency, duration, rate, latency, and IRT. Frequency, just a count. So you're counting how many times it happens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Frequency is 5. Duration, how long the response lasts, right? Response starts, response end, how much time elapsed? 30 seconds, 1 minute, that's your duration. Rate is just frequency with a time component added. So if your frequency is 10, to get rate, you would go 10 per hour, 10 per session, 10 per day. That per whatever time makes it your rate. Latency is the onset of a stimulus to the start of a response. I give the instruction to sit down. It takes 20 seconds for the client to start sitting down. Our latency is 20 seconds. Your alarm clock goes off. It takes you 10 seconds to start getting out of bed. Your latency, 10 seconds. IRT, inter-response time, is the time between the end of one response to the start of another response. So one response ends, screaming ends. 30 minutes later, screaming starts again. IRT, 30 minutes. You eat at 10 a.m. You don't eat again until 10 p.m. IRT, 12 hours. Typically, IRT, you're looking to reduce or increase. For IRT, you really want similar behaviors or behaviors with similar functions. You don't want to take IRT on very different behaviors.